So in the ska tradition, I'm going to mix up a bit of ska with a bit of science now. If you have a piece of toast and it falls to the ground, it will always land butter side down. But if you have a domestic cat and it falls to the street, it will always land upon its feet. Which makes me wonder what would happen if a gaffer takes a bit of butter toast onto the back of a cat and threw it out of a tower block. How would it know how to land? How would it know how to land? The cat would try to land upon its feet, and yet the buttery toast upon its back would desperately try to land upon its buttery side. Oh. How would it know how to land? How would it know how to land? The cat would try to land upon its feet, but the buttery toast upon its back would desperately try to land upon its buttery side. So maybe it would spin forever. Maybe it would spin forever, approximately 18 inches above the ground. That's where it would be found. It's the chorus now. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs, everybody. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs. It wouldn't work with Labradors, fat bastards. They'd eat each other's toast, they'd lick each other's assholes, and pretend it was a normal dog greeting the weirdos. But you could use the scabbiest cats, you could use the cheapest cats, you could use the horriblest cats, you could use the cheapest cats. You wouldn't need a posh cat, you could use a cat that's eaten a dead old lady in a block of flats. And you could use the cheapest bread, happy shopper bread, you could use dry bread, mouldy bread. It doesn't fucking matter, you're just gonna toast it and butter it and gaffer tape it behind a cat's head. But it wouldn't work with margarine. Do you know why? This is gonna be the next sing along. As to why it wouldn't work with margarine. Cause margarine is the devil's spunk. Can we have that as a sing-along, everybody now? Come on now. All together now. Cause margarine is the devil's spunk. Yeah, I could do better than that. Come on now. One more. Give it some loudy now. Cause margarine is the devil's spunk. And then help me out with the chorus. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs. Anti-gravity cats, cats with toast on their backs.